So, what is more exciting? Pop House Assistance Dogs, Adam Levine story from last week, video game platform story from last week, Ken Block trashing San Francisco with a Ford, which actually seems kind of awesome, and maybe that should be the top story, or my story about the prostitutes of the Olympics, hashtag Flaymore on Twitter, that people can actually interact with and get in there and get down and dirty. Huh? Which is more exciting?